Hi guys, Top Pops here, and today I'm going to be doing my top 5 Target exclusive Funko Pops. So let's get started. So guys, first up we actually have Harry Potter. Now of course guys, this one is a Target exclusive because this is top 5 Target exclusives, just to let you know. But this character is awesome. I love the way he looks. I love the glasses on him, especially with the hair. And this is from the specific scene after he wins the golden egg from the dragon. Then he has to open it up underwater, but then at first he opens it up out of water and then it makes that screeching noise. I don't know if you guys know that one for sure, but if you've seen the movie, you probably do know it. And then under there, you guys can see the little sign under there. It's got Potter with the logo on it. I'm glad that's a decal and not painted on. That would look gross if it was painted on. Also, I'm kind of zooming in and out here, but you can see the little kind of like gold buckles holding the almost like the string together there. Looks great. There's no paint flaws, as well as his wand is nice and straight. Sometimes the lightsabers get a little wonky and bent a bit, but I made sure that this one was straight when I checked it in the box. And then we also have the Potter with the star on the back. Looks, again, amazing. And I love his robe in general, and it's not really like a robe, but more of like a, well, I don't know, I'd call it a robe, kind of. But then his head's pretty much the same as all the other ones, except sometimes the hair's a bit different, and different Harry Potter's characters vary in different heights, probably because of the different movies and how he gets older throughout all of them.
I must be out of my mind.
For my second one, guys, we actually have Professor Radium Batman. Now, there is something kind of cool about this one, and if you noticed, or if you haven't noticed yet, it's that on his body, he's actually missing an arm. But you guys can see there's his face, and the eyes are poking out, but this one kind of looks like it's indented just the way the plastic is. But look, guys, so his arm's missing on this side, or his hand. What happened was my dad and mom bought this one for me for one of my Christmas presents. And this one had, like, you know how the face is kind of covering the box on this side? So they didn't even notice in the box that this hand was missing. This had probably been taken back because somebody had noticed. But this is a great character, and I love this one. And this one, I believe, does glow in the dark. So it's a great character in general. I love the full green. And this is from Detective Comics, if you guys don't know. That's kind of like a bunch of different crazy Batmans. There's also Zebra Batman and Bullseye Batman. And then one wearing kind of like a scuba gear suit, but Funko hasn't made one of those. But they did make the 4 other ones out of that series. There's also, guys, I love the little Batman logo on him, especially how it's just black and green, and then the little bit of the mouth kind of skin tone under here, which looks great. And I love the way the eyebrows are done, almost like a decal right on the top there, and those glow in the dark as well. This next one, guys, is actually Phantom Foxy. Now, this is a great character, and I love the way they did the white eye, because in the actual game, it's just a white pupil, but I think that would have looked weird on a Pop character, so they gave him a full white eye. I especially love that eye patch on the side, but this is Pirate Foxy. This is the sculpt for Pirate Foxy, and Phantom Foxy doesn't actually have a hook on him, so I think that would have been kind of dumb if they would have... I feel like they should have made another sculpt with this hand on that side. It would have been simple. They could have got rid of the hook. It would look great. But for some reason, they kept the hook and just repainted him, but this is an awesome character in general, and if you guys notice there, his mouth does an indent, and it's just a bit of teeth on the outside. It's just a half tooth kind of thing. I wish they indented the mouth, but this is an awesome character. I love it. I don't really play Five Nights at Freddy's, but this character was just too good to pass up. I know a lot of people really like this game, and I know you guys like to see it on the channel, so I like to put in as much Five Nights at Freddy's as possible. And of course, guys, these are all Target exclusives, hence the name Top 5 Target Exclusive Funko Pops. Just to let you know, guys, that I'm not like just saying I bought this one at Target. But this is a great character, and I love the kind of hair on the sides, especially with the ears, and it's got like the little like metal animatronic parts holding it together. Here, guys, we have J-Mo, or Jake as BMO, in my 4th spot, and this is just an awesome character. I love Adventure Time. I don't watch it as much anymore because I'm never really, like, I don't know, I don't watch TV as much as I used to. I watch more YouTube, but this is an awesome character, and if it'll focus... There we go, guys. You can see that this is Jake in the shape of BMO. Now, BMO, I want to say, is almost like a Game Boy, which is a great character, and BMO is a guy But this is just an awesome character. I don't know why I mentioned the guy thing. It's kind of hard to tell in the show, but I believe BMO is a guy. And this is just a great character. It's got the exact same sculpt as the BMO one, but this is just in Jake, kind of like with decals on it, like Jake. Now, this is because Jake can pretty much shape shift into whatever he wants, like different shapes, and he can get longer and bigger and smaller. So, for example, there's also a Jake car, and Finn sits inside of it. So Jake is been shapeshifted into a car. And then there's also an original one of him in his normal dog body, which is why in the intro they go, Jake the dog and Finn the human. You guys probably know that one. I hate my singing. Actually, if I sung for too long, then I'd probably get copyrighted for it just because it was that good. But this character looks awesome. And I especially love the different size buttons. And almost like, I want to say it's like a reset button on it. And then it's got the joystick there. Or almost like the I want to say D-pad. Yeah, D-pad.
Making pancakes, making bacon pancakes. Take some bacon and I'll put it in a pancake. Bacon pancakes, that's what it's gonna make. Bacon pancakes. Making pancakes, making bacon pancakes. Take some bacon and I'll put it in a pancake. Bacon pancakes.
Okay guys, so for the fifth and final pop, we have your favorite race car, Lightning McQueen. Now, I know I've been doing this guy in a lot of videos lately. We actually did a full pop hunt on him, then I did a pop review on him just the other day. But this character was too good to pass up in this top five, just because this is Target's first chrome pop ever, like they've ever got. That's an actual exclusive there. There we go, guys. You can see him a lot better there. I love the Rusty's logo on the top there, just the way it's across. It looks just like it does in the newer movie. Or in Cars 3, I love the 95 with the Rusty's on the side. He got a redone paint job, which looks great. I also like how it says Lightning McQueen here with the 95 on the top. And this chrome color on him just looks amazing. I love the way you can actually see me in it. Let's see if I tilt it at the right angle. You might be able to see me. You can kind of see my, you can see my finger on there. His eyes pretty much look the exact same as the older car. It's just another kind of like paint job on him. But with the chrome, it just looks amazing. I love how the Rusty's goes through the side like that with the 95. And then he's got the tail fin. And then I wonder if these are still stickers in this movie or if it's a real headlights now. Probably still stickers. But this is just a great character. And then on the bottom, you can see here that it's also chromed out as well. But you can see the screws in through the sides. When on the other Lightning McQueen, you can't. Probably just because chrome has to be a different type of plastic instead of the other plastic for the original Lightning. Ka-chow!
You'll never be as fast as Storm, but you can be smarter than him.
The racing is the reward, not the stuff.
Storm's chances of winning are 95.2%.
Anyways, guys, this has been another episode of Top Pops. Top 5 Target exclusive Funko Pops. If you guys want me to do another store like this, I will. Just put it down in the comment section below. This has been a great series, and I love doing these ones. And I've also done Hot Topic, if you guys want to check that one out, little eye in the corner there. But anyways, guys.
This has been another episode of Top Pops. Thanks for watching.